Of course, it's not the only way it exists. There are customer reviews, associations, word of mouth in social media, and many other corners of the internet that allow people to find you, even if you don't publish it. As the Content Marketing Institute has stated, the content seller of the future is at the forefront of your company's communication strategy. If you've been reading this blog for some time, you're no stranger to content preservation. It doesn't just focus on referencing, activating sales, or creating on-demand content. A company's content is the way the company exists online, but its content, its website, blog, emails, social media is the way to control and monitor this presence. Content is the vehicle for your basic messages.